Good afternoon. Welcome to 21st Century English. My name is Avi Pandey, and today I'm going to show you 5 words which are trending, which are used in this 21st century. Wow, nice name, right? 21st century. This might be them. Let's get started. The first word I have is cry baby. Let me guess. What is cry baby means? First, tell me. A person who cries, not literally crying. The sense is that the person who cries in something, in doing something, maybe complains about something. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, shit, I don't know what this is. This is what I'm trying to say. This is a person known as cry baby. So let me write first what is cry baby means. Complain. Someone who complains. That is called cry baby. Move on to the next word. Trending. Now, what does trending mean to you? Have you heard this meaning? Might have. Second one is trending. Trending means fashionable. Fashionable means what? A person who wears a great dress. Trendy dress. Yeah, accept it. Fashionable. Who's very fashionable? And I know very well that what fashionable means. You must be knowing it, right? So next word is, like, let's have an example of trendy. Like I say, my friend is very trendy. He wears great shirt, great pants, and even shoes. Right? The third one is, this is stingy. Now, I have heard this word meaning often in a newspaper, right? And even in some kind of Hollywood movies, American, maybe British. Let's talk about stingy. Stingy is someone who does not want to spend the money. Who just, you know what, a kind of miser kind of person. It's called miser. One who does not love spending the money. Now, are you getting me? Miser. One of my friend, he goes with me to restaurant, and when it comes to pay the money, he says, I really don't have. That time he becomes crybaby, and so he is stingy as well because he does not want to spend the money, right? This is called stingy. Now, the next word, moving to the next word, this is called dapper. Let me guess, dapper is someone who is very neat and clean, who prefer to wear the dresses which are really clean, right? So that is called dapper. And yes, like you might have seen a lot of people, especially I like a person, Salman Khan. He's a kind of dapper, always wears such kind of dress which is extraordinary, out of the box, different kind of thing, right? So he is dapper. For me, Salman Khan is really dapper. And yes, there are many models who act on the ramp or walk on the ramp, they are dapper, right? So the next word I have for you is obsessed. Now, what does obsessed mean? Obsessed means if someone is addicted to something. Now, addicted means what? Having addiction. Like if I say, my friend is addicted to Facebook. So he is Facebook obsessed. Right? Addiction, right? That is called obsession, or somebody who is addicted to that, it means he is obsessed about it, right? So, addicted. In other words, you can also say freak, right? It means somebody is obsessed of something. It means he is freak about that thing. Freak about Facebook, freak about WhatsApp, freak about anything. That is called addiction, that is called obsessed. Let me write it. Freak, right? So that's all. We are done with these 5 words. And please like and subscribe our channel 21st Century English for more updates. And please press the bell icons at the same time. See you. Bye-bye. Goodbye.